Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Panther Athletics, welcome to the Henry J. Vice Gymnasium. Tonight's Illinois Skyway Collegiate Conference men's basketball matchup features, hailing from Crystal Lake, Illinois, the Scots of McHenry County College, and their opponents, your Morton College Panthers! Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, let's meet the starting lineup. First, for the visiting Scots of McHenry County College. At guard, a 6'4" sophomore from Chicago, Illinois, number 2, Matthew West. At guard, a 6'1" sophomore from Mount Prospect, Illinois, number 3, Jonah Ogunsanya. At guard, a 5'9" freshman from Waukegan, Illinois, number 20, Andre Boyd, Jr. At guard, a 6'5" freshman from Mohammed, Illinois, number 23, Christian McCallum. And at forward, a 6'5" sophomore from Wasmore, Illinois, number 32, Ananda Ajara. The Scots are coached by Rasheed Bledsoe. His assistants are Ty Bradley and Theo Frazier.
Go!
Panther foul number 10, Miles Strickland. That is his first, the team's first. Reporting in for Morton College. Number 5, Tyrant Gardner.
Yeah!
Ball out of bounds. Last touch by McHenry County. Here for the Scots, number 11, Nicholas Pierre. Panther foul for Patrick Anderson. That is his first, the team. Four. In for the Scots, number 0, Montreal McCullough, and number 12, Anthony James. In for the Panthers, number 2, Miles Griffin, and number 22, Tamari Stewart. On the line, Quentin McCullough with one more. Aaron C. Fall, number 21, Evan Bush. That is his second, the team's fourth. Ball out of bounds. McHenry County will throw in again.
James.
is his first of team's sixth. In for McHenry County, number three, Jorah Ogunsanya. The basket is good. Scott Powell, number 32, Rebecca Ajari. That is his first. Benton fifth. In for the Scots, number 2, Matthew Wesch. In for the Panthers, number 21, Evan Bush. On the line, Benny Rodriguez, attempting the 3-point play. Scott Powell, number 32, Rebecca Ajari. That is his second. The team's sixth. On the line, Amir Goss, shooting one. basket, Matthew. Number 10, Cameron Kielman.
Thank you.
In for Morton College, number 5, Kyron Gardner on the line. Anthony James shooting the bonus. Panther foul number 11, Manny Rodriguez. That is his first personal. On the line, Andre White Jr. shooting 2 free throws. McHenry County College will throw into open the second half.
Two.
Scott Bowe, number 32, Ameka Ajari. That is his third, the team's first of the second half. On the line, Benny Rodriguez, shooting three shots.
Woo!
McHenry County foul number 23, Quentin McCullough. That is his third, the team's second. In for the Panthers, number 21, Evan Bush. Ball out of bounds, the Panthers retake possession. Number 11, Nicholas Pierre, and number 10, Cameron Fieldman.
Oh.
McHenry County foul, number 10, Cameron Fieldman. That is his first, the team's fourth. In for MC, number 2, Miles Griffin. On the line, Kyron Carter. Stretching, no free throw, no free throw. We'll throw it.
Yeah.
Offensive foul committed by Panther number 21, Evan Bush. That is his fourth, the team's second.
Over
McHenry County foul number 23, Quentin Fatoa, that is his fourth, the team's sixth. On the line, Linnell Strickland, shooting two shots. In for McHenry County, number two, Matthew Lynch, and number 20, Andre White Jr. In for Morton College, number two, Miles Griffin. Panther foul, number 11, Manny Rodriguez. That is his second, the team's fourth. MCC foul number 23, Quentin McCullough. That is his fifth. The team's seventh. McHenry County substitution. Number 12, Anthony James. On the line, Matas Dexmes. Shoot. Lamonis. Ball out of bounds to McHenry County College. Go, 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 go. McHenry County foul number 20, Andre White Jr. That is his first, the team's eighth. On the line, Xavier Spencer shooting two shots.
Thank you.
SEC foul, number 20, Andre White Jr. That is his second personal. On the line, Evan Bush shooting two shots. Morton College, 85, and the McHenry County College, Scots, 76.